I've been in a different industry for 2 years and then I had a 2 year break, but I want to change my domain. This has turned out to be really difficult because most of the places I apply to look at the previous experience and then they say they don't have anything on that front and they're not willing to let me try. Is there anything I can do to make a career domain shift and land up in something that I want to do?
If you want to move or switch, you need to have been asking close-ended questions, right? You cannot say, I want to move domains. Where are you? Which domain do you want to go to? Why? Right? I think that clarity of thought and bringing in that crispness and conciseness to thoughts is something that women need to learn. Very good. Okay? And that's something that I have faced with women who I have been grooming myself. So I will leave that as a feedback. The second thing that I would urge you to do is start thinking from the other side, right? Why should the other side hire you in a new role and take on that risk? When you start doing that, you start understanding what the other side wants and then start grooming yourself to that level, right? If you don't do that, then things will not happen for you. You have to do that. You have to figure out why the other side would want to invest in that risk, because hiring you in that position is a risk, whether you're a woman or a man, irrespective. Right? The third is your resume saying that you are eager to learn and eager to change? If your resume is very flat, very plain, nobody is going to understand that you want to make this change and you're passionate about it.